नमो नमः हेमंत जी।
नमो नमः आचार्य, सर्वेषां नमो नमः।
नमो नमः। सो आई हैव स्टार्टेड माय रिकॉर्डिंग ऑलरेडी। लेट्स सी इफ यू कैन सी माय स्क्रीन, जस्ट लेट मी नो। मम यवनिका पश्यन्तु पश्यन्ति वा? इदानीं
आम् आचार्य।
फर्स्ट वी हैव टू मंदिरस्य वर्णं रक्तवर्णं करोमि।
भगवा
मैंने तो कल इस पे एक कविता भी सोच ली थी, पूरी नहीं लिख पाई थी।
हरे मंदिर पे
वर्षा था उस पे।
या हरे मंदिर के ऊपर या वर्षा के ऊपर?
रंगों में क्या रखा है इसके ऊपर?
ओ, रंगों में क्या रखा है। हाँ सही बात है। ठीक है, तो जब आपकी कविता पूरी हो जाए जरूर बताइए। अरे अभी आपका वीडियो गायब हो चुका है, तो आपने एक्चुअली बंद किया है या फिर ये?
बंद किया था मैंने, बंद।
ओके, पर दिखते रहो, सब लोग आराम से अच्छे लगते हैं, सब वीडियो में भी आते हैं दो चार।
कोई नहीं आ रहा है ना,
क्या मामा जी?
कोई और तो है नहीं।
हाँ भाई, अपन ही लोगों को आपस में एक दूसरे को देखना है। देखो संजीव जी की नजर आने लगी। ओके, सो लेट मी सी। इज अवर ग्रह कार्य टू डिफिकल्ट दैट पीपल आर रिड्यूसिंग इन नंबर्स नाउ? आई डोंट नो व्हाट some of the attendees ran away because of the homework, like many of us did in the childhood in school when there was homework and you had to show the copies, then you would disappear from the class.
You'll complete the homework and lazy.
No, but important thing is it's not about completing the homework. It is about if helping each other complete it. So, because we are building those words together, like the recording word we decided last time. So, let us see.
Sanrakshana mai.
So, संरक्षणम अलोन मे नॉट हेल्प, सो वी शुड ऑलवेज वी वुड ऑलवेज नीड टू क्वालिफाई इट विथ सम प्रीफिक्स, लाइक चलचित्र संरक्षणम, गीत संरक्षणम, ध्वनि संरक्षणम, ज्ञान संरक्षणम, just trying to arrange this video so that I see my screen properly. Okay, and did you all receive the dictionary's links? You saw the dictionary?
आचार्य जी, ये लिंक मैंने पहले भी जब खोला हुआ है गेट्सी वाला, तो वो खुलता नहीं है सब फोन पे, मैंने जब ट्राई किया था तो।
या द गेट्सी वन वाज नॉट वर्किंग, द अदर लिंक वाज वर्किंग, द फर्स्ट वन.
ओ गेट्सी, हाँ, यस्टरडे समबडी एल्स आल्सो टोल्ड मी, तो आई हैव स्टॉप्ड यूजिंग इट. आई जस्ट यूज्ड इट टू शॉर्टन माय लिंक सो दैट सच अ लॉन्ग लिंक आई कुड रिड्यूस द साइज ऑफ द लिंक.
It was popping up ads and ads and ads and
हाँ
not taking us to the actual link at all.
या आई हैव सीन इट यस्टरडे, समबडी सेड ऑन फोन इट बिहेव लाइक दैट, बिकॉज आई आफ्टर समबडी कंप्लेंट आई इमिडिएटली ट्राइड इट ऑन माई कंप्यूटर एंड देन इट वॉज फाइन. सो फ्रॉम कंप्यूटर इट इज ओके, बट फ्रॉम फोन आई थिंक इट्स नॉट वर्किंग वेरी वेल.
We share our respective email IDs, so whatever is better, can that be shared?
ईमेल आईडी फॉर
For sharing the link if you wish to, or we can just forward the same link to ourselves and then you access it.
हाँ, यू कैन यूज द सेम लिंक फॉर ऑन ईमेल. इफ यू ओपन द सेम थिंग फ्रॉम योर कंप्यूटर देन इट विल वर्क.
ओके.
नाउ आई रियलाइज दैट सम पीपल आर फेसिंग प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम फोन, सो आई हैव स्टॉप्ड यूजिंग इट. सो नाउ एनी प्रीवियस लिंक्स दे आर स्टिल देयर, बट फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन इफ आई हैव टू सेंड यू अ लिंक आई विल ट्राई टू यूज समथिंग एल्स. देर आर सम अदर लिंक शॉर्टनिंग सर्विसेज ऑल्सो, सो विल सी इफ नेसेसरी. इट्स नॉट ऑलवेज नेसेसरी. ऑल राइट. सो यस माजी,
नहीं सॉरी, आप बोल, म्यूट पे नहीं.
ओ नाउ समथिंग इज हैपनिंग. गीता जी इज देयर बट हेमंत जी वेंट अवे. ओ ओके, ही इज ऑल्सो देयर.
नवीन जी नहीं है आज, वर्षा जी नहीं है.
हाँ वर्षा, नॉर्मली वर्षा जी ज्वाइंस समटाइम्स अ लिटिल लेटर, हर इंटरनेट.
Having some problem with my video, this buffering, and it came for some time, it just went off.
नो, हाउ कैन वी सर्वाइव विदाउट योर दर्शन गीता जी प्लीज.
It is
ओके
not coming, आचार्य.
ओके ठीक है. सो फॉर नाउ इट्स ओके. नाउ व्हाट वर्ड्स डिड वी डिसाइड लास्ट टाइम बिफोर वी गो दैट लेट अस. ओ गीता जी दर्शनम. ओके सो नाउ बिफोर वी गो देयर लेट अस कंप्लीट आवर ओम एक्सरसाइज. सो लेट्स, वी विल डू इट नाउ. यू नो द प्रोसीजर, सो आई विल नॉट नीड टू डिस्क्राइब इट कंप्लीटली. वील जस्ट डू इट टुगेदर. द होल अ म, जस्ट ट्राई टू मेक द साउंड्स लास्ट अबाउट द सेम टाइम फॉर अबाउट द सेम ड्यूरेशन एंड वील डू इट फॉर अ मिनट. ऑल राइट, सो वील स्टार्ट नाउ. क्लोज योर आईज.
पहले
नहीं All right, you can open your eyes. Okay, so last week's Graha Karyam, did anybody try software, hardware, entrepreneur and designer, any of those? Designer, I think we can still try using a kalakar based word. Right, because kalakar is artist. And how would you transform it to designer? Or it may be actually the same thing. Kalakar is designer. Artist and designer are the same. Moaji, you are muted.
I guess. Chitrakar.
I was saying if we are using interior designer, then it would be something else. If it is a dress designer, then it would be something else. We can use then something.
And kalakar.
What about the sculptor?
Sculptor
is similar to the designer, person who
sculptor creates murti, idols. So it can be one type of designer, but we need something more. We can use even one more week, but I just hope that we work on it. Or you work on it right now with me. Moaji, you fell down or what happened? We can certainly see your fan. Okay, so your phone fell.
नहीं फोन भी नहीं गिरा मुझको कुछ चाहिए था तो मैंने फोन नीचे
रखा अच्छा ओके हाँ सो सी कलाकार कैन परफॉर्म अलोन आल्सो एन आर्टिस्ट कैन डू समथिंग ऑन अलोन आल्सो बट डिजाइनर इज क्रिएटिंग समथिंग डिजाइनिंग समथिंग हाउ डू यू डिस्क्राइब दैट एक्टिविटी थिंक थिंक Even in Hindi, it's okay. We can convert it to Sanskrit.
ज़्यादातर तो actually Hindi newspaper वगैरह में magazines में भी fashion designer ही लिखा रहता है. So कभी सोचा भी नहीं कि इसका कोई translation बनाएगा कभी. And basically, it's a very intrinsic words. Like software is not something that you would think about.
हाँ, and it's not even necessary right now, क्योंकि थोड़ा मोस्टली सॉफ्टवेयर इंडस्ट्री में अप्लाई होता है तो बट हमने उठाया है तो हम बनाएंगे कुछ ना कुछ तो बना ही लेंगे पर हाँ यूसेज के हिसाब से उपयोग के हिसाब से पत्रिकाओं में और समाचार पत्रों में कुछ शब्द वैसे भी गलत उपयोग होते हैं जैसे कई जगहों पे लिखा होता है कि हम किसी चीज़ का यूज़ करते हैं तो यूज़ को भी हिंदी में लिखा रहता है यूज़ तो वो गड़बड़ हो जाता है मतलब कई लोग सिर्फ अपने उनको समझ में नहीं आ रहा तो वो अंग्रेजी वाला शब्द वहां पे डाल देते हैं, इवन हिंदी में नहीं,
हो गया प्रयोग तो
प्रयोग रहेगा प्रयोग के लिए
सर आई एम टाइपिंग नाउ वर्ड डिजाइनर फॉर हिंदी वर्ड फॉर डिजाइनर दे आर सेइंग इट एज डिजाइनर ऑन
हाँ तो गड़बड़ हो गई ना, यही तो गड़बड़ हो गई अभी हिंदी वाले को भी यही देखिए दे यही लगने लगा कि डिजाइनर डिजाइनर ही है, तो चलिए इस पे और बात करेंगे। आज नवीन जी नहीं नजर आ रहे, नवीन जी इज यूजुअली देयर बिकॉज ही ऑल्सो समटाइम्स हैज सम सजेशंस ऑन इंटरेस्टिंग वर्ड्स। तो फॉर नाउ आई विल लीव इट ओपन, इफ समबडी सम ऑफ अस सेड आपके दिमाग में कुछ आता है तो बोलिएगा ड्यूरिंग द सेशन टुडे, एंड वी विल लीव इट ओपन फॉर द वीक, एंड दिस वीक आई विल ऑल्सो ट्राई टू सी, लास्ट वीक आई डिड, एंड फॉर दैट लास्ट वर्ड वी आर ऑल्सो वेटिंग फॉर वर्षा जी, आई हैव टू टॉक टू हर फॉर अ पोस्टर on the new words that we have created for recording. Okay, so now let me go to this page. ओके आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू रीअरेंज दिस वीडियो। ओके एणः पश्यति वा मोहा महोदय,
सीइंग ऑल ऑफ अस एंड द स्क्रीन व्हिच यू आर शेयरिंग आई नीड टू चेंज टू द ग्रिड व्यू।
एणः पश्यति वा मोहा महोदय,
सर्वेषां पश्यन्तु पश एम आई राइट
ओके व्हेन यू से पश्यन्तु सो व्हेन एवर यू एंड विद द उ एट द एंड लाइक कुरु कुरु और पश्यन्तु और लिखन्तु इट इज एन ऑर्डर सो यू वुड हैव लर्नड द इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस इन हिंदी इंग्लिश मेनी लैंग्वेजेस राइट So you are asking everybody to see when you say Pashyantu.
Okay, look at the screen.
But focus on the question. Enah Pashyati va?
Sarveshyam Pashyami.
Okay, if you wanted to say everybody is seeing, then you would say Sarvesham Pashyanti. So everybody is seeing because this is plural. Everybody is seeing. But I have to ask that question once more, and that's why I said once more, Mohaji. Enah pashyati va?
I'm perplexed now.
Okay, when do you use pashyati?
What are you seeing?
Pashyati means is he or she seeing it, right? Pashyati. We use it for he or she, right? So when I say एणः पश्यति, I am asking is the deer seeing or not?
डियर एनो
This is एणः. Do you see my screen?
वन सेकंड टू चेंज द मूव हाउ डू आई चेंज इट टू ओनली द स्क्रीन शेयरिंग मोड
The video you can collapse or make it slightly shorter, smaller, the video view, and then the remaining shared screen should display. It working?
I had changed it actually, so.
So wherever you are seeing the video, you should see something like a grid view or active speaker view.
Was in that mode actually, so and then I changed it.
Okay, and there is a drop-down arrow in the video view also. Even that might help you to collapse the video if you want to collapse the video. Or there is you can change the size of that as well.
Second.
Size of the video display. So Sanjeev ji, Hemant ji, are you able to see my screen? Mam Yavanika Pashyati Pashyati
आम आचार्य
गीता जी
आम
ओके So now, if we just said Sarvesham Pashyanti, we are actually saying everybody is seeing. And hopefully, we are saying ki everybody is seeing the deer. But my question was, is the deer seeing? Because you see the question, Enah Pashyati Va, right? Is he seeing or not?
So it's the deer itself is seeing or not? That's how
Correct.
the question is framed, right?
Correct. So now, if you really want to include the yana, the deer in your answer, you can add enam sarvesham pashyanti. So then it tells you that everybody is seeing the deer. Enam means dvitiya, the dvitiya vibhakti. Right, when you are doing something on somebody, then you use it Ramam, Sanskritam, Enam, which means that object is being acted upon. However, my question was Enah Pashyati Va, which means is the deer seeing or not? So then you can say. आम एना पश्यति और यू कैन से न एना न पश्यति एंड हियर आई कैन
So, when
सी
you say now, you say enah pashyanti.
करेक्ट
And when you say aam enam pashyanti.
व्हेन यू से एनम यू आर ट्राइंग टू मेक एनम द डियर एज एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ सम एक्शन बिकॉज दैट इज एनम इज द्वितीया राइट सो व्हेन यू वांट टू से समथिंग लाइक To the deer. So let's say, what would you say? To the deer.
Okay.
गिव फूड टू द डियर आई वॉन्ट टू से Now, do you realize that deer is not doing the work in this sentence? Deer is being acted upon. Do you see that? Somebody else is giving the food, but you, who are you giving it to? To the deer. So now this means Dvitiya. You remember the Vibhaktis? Or you want me to show that table again? Vibhakti table? Or you have written down somewhere?
You have written down.
Written down, right? Okay. So now, just by looking at this, giving food, give food to the deer. I am asking somebody to give food to the deer. Deer is being acted upon. So now I can use anam because it is dvitiya. So now what will I say? The dhatu, which means giving, bhojanam, and actually as a better usage of Sanskrit, you would want to use the enam in on the front, but as Sanskrit grammar allows, you can actually place the enam anywhere. So, enam dadatu bhojanam or enam bhojanam dadatu, anything is fine. So now you are clearly saying that give food to the deer.
But it is definitely not dadatu bhojanam enam. Enam should not come in the end.
It is allowed, but it doesn't sound very easy to grasp, but it is allowed in Sanskrit. It is okay, but from a usage point of view, you would like to normally use enam somewhere in between because that matches Hindi, English and some other languages also, just for a convenience sake.
Okay.
Sanjeev ji is still there, na? Ha, Sanjeev ji is there. Okay, so now you understand the difference between this. When I say enah pashyati, this, who is the actor in this statement?
Deer.
The deer itself is seeing, right?
Yes.
Right, so that is why I am asking, is the deer seeing or not? So then you would want to answer am or na, depending on whether it is seeing or not. Right now I can see its big red eyes, so it looks like it is seeing. So I would say am enah pashyati. This means the deer is seeing. Okay, now if I wanted to ask you, are you seeing the deer? We have covered this a few times in previous classes also, but I want you to be clear about the difference when we are saying whether the deer is seeing and when we are saying when we are seeing the deer. Okay, so now if I wanted to ask you, are you seeing the deer? So then I would ask you, Gita Mahodaya, enam, because now you are seeing the deer, so you are acting on the deer. So enam pashya, what will come here? Can anybody?
Pashyati.
Ti means
see.
Pashyantu. Pashyati.
Pashyasi va. See, whenever you want to ask you, because I am directly talking to you, Geetaji, right? So whenever I am talking to you, somebody in front of me, I am directly addressing that person. Whenever you are addressing that person, and that person is using the verb, the pascha, the seeing verb, then you will always use see, likhasi, vathasi, pashyasi, vadasi, whatever that action is, whatever that verb is. Because who is doing the pascha kriya? Can you tell me who is doing the kriya?
गीता महोदय
I
Correct, Geetaji is doing the kriya. So,
yes.
and when I'm addressing Geetaji directly, I would have to say something which is used with you in Sanskrit. Correct, and that is why we use Pashyasi. Now let us extend this example, and I am telling Sanjeev ji that Geetaji is seeing the deer. Okay, so now then I would say, Sanjeev गीता महोदया
पश्चिम
पश्यति, बिकॉज नाउ शी बिकेम अ ही और अ सी. गीता महोदया पश्यति एनम, यू कैन पुट दैट एनम एनीवेयर. बिकॉज नाउ यू बिक शी बिकेम द थर्ड पर्सन. बट इफ आई एम डायरेक्टली टॉकिंग टू यू, देन आई हैव टू यूज पश्यसि.
But there's no wa here for a question.
I can put a question if I wanted to ask Sanjeev Mahoday, Geeta Mahodaya, Enam Pashyati Va. So I wanted to ask Sanjeev Mahoday, is she seeing the deer? So yeah, I can use that. That is okay. But I want you to make out that difference between Pashyasi versus Pashyati, when to use what.
And for the first one, Enam Gita Mahodaya, Enam Pashyasi Va, the answer will be Am Enam Pashyami. Correct?
Correct. Because you are the actor. Enam is only the object of the action. So you will say, Am Enam Pashyami.
But I won't say Enaha now. I will say Enam only. Correct?
Because you are seeing the deer. The seeing is happening on the deer. So you would say, Enam Pashyami. Is that understood to everyone?
Yes.
Mohaji hasn't spoken for long, so I hope she is not fallen again.
Very much.
Okay. See, I have to keep pulling legs so that we all keep smiling. So please do not mind. If you mind, please tell me before you mind, so that I can speak my mind.
For this question, we have to answer that Gita is able to see the enum, right? So by just saying "Aham enum pashyami," it doesn't convey that it is being seen by her, right?
नहीं, बट आई एम आस्किंग हर ओनली, राइट? सी, दिस क्वेश्चन इज अ फर्स्ट, आई एम आस्किंग गीता महोदया ओनली.
ओके
करेक्ट, सो गीता महोदया हर सेल्फ इज आंसरिंग दिस. सो सो गीता महोदया हर सेल्फ विल नॉट से, राइट, दैट गीता महोदया पश्यति एनम.
नो, आई वाज आस्किंग अबाउट दिस.
But anyway, second question, this question, you are right about this question, that if I am asking Sanjeev Mahoday, Gita Mahoday, Pashyati Edamma, then you would say, Aam Acharya, Gita Mahoday, Edam Pashyati. This is a different question. This is a slightly different question. This is a third person question. What do we call
so it? The third, Parshati. Yeah, Gita Mahodaya Parshati Edam Va, and the answer also will be Gita Mahodaya Parshati Edam. Correct?
Huh, just that much, correct.
Parshati will remain the same for the question and the answer.
Because both are in third person. So I am asking also in third person, and he is also answering that yes, Gita Mahodaya is seeing. So he is also talking in third person. Right. So whenever you are talking about somebody else, usually the question and answer kriya remains the same. The Pashyati will remain Pashyati. But when the question is coming to you or me, then depending on who is acting, I have to say Pashyami, or it will change. Depending on who is saying
it. So the rules are more or less the same, the grammar rules, like how even in English also, we say Sanjeev, Mr. Sanjeev is seeing the, is Gita seeing, seeing the deer, he'll say yes, Gita is seeing the deer. So the third person remains the same even in English. Correct?
Correct.
Or is there a change there?
No change. That it's the same thing in, I think even Kannada is, and even Hindi have the same constructs, that when you are talking about a third person, the answer is always in third person only. But when I ask you, are you doing something, then you will say I am doing something, right? So you will change based on who is answering. Okay, so now let us go back. Now, did you understand the original question? Because the original question was Enah Pashyativa, which, and because Enah was the actor in that question, right? Enah is seeing, the deer is seeing. I was asking, the deer is seeing or not. And did you all write down that word also, the Ena? Did anybody try to draw the Ena?
No.
Okay. So now notice that we are from the starting in the all the swar that we are completing in Sanskrit. We are going by the same sequence as it is in the Varnamala. So now we are at AI. So this AI that you see here, the new word here is Aindrajalikah. So you can first write that word and we will ask Hemant Mahode, Aindrajalika Pathati Va?
Na Acharya, Na Pathati.
Oh, na patati. Kim karoti Aindrajalika?
Jadu.
Jadu karoti.
Aindrajalika.
ऐन्द्रजाल सी ऐन्द्रजालिकः इज द जादूगर द मैजिशियन एंड ऐन्द्रजाल इज द मैजिक सो ऐन्द्रजाल
ऐन्द्रजाल करोति
यू कैन ऑलवेज से दैट ऐन्द्रजाल करोति So notice whenever we are learning a new word, we are also learning some parts of different parts of speech also. Sometimes it third person, sometimes first person, sometimes a new word like what we just learned about the magic and magician. So, and you would have seen this word in Hindi also, Indrajal. It's not Aindrajal, but Indrajal. In Hindi, we call it as Indrajal also. The magic of a magician.
Acharya, in Hindi we have AI.
Geeta ji, your voice is breaking. Once more.
In Hindi, do we have AI? Because I see in have AI, no?
AI, huh? Oh, you wanted this pronunciation. This is A.
Yes, in Hindi you have two strokes for I.
Oh, that is on other letters. So when you want to say Kailash, right? So then you will say last like this.
Correct.
Right, but this A that you see here, A is already one matra. So that is why you have only one matra over it, because it becomes two automatically. See, if you want to say K, for K you have to put one matra at least.
Right.
But just this word, sorry, just this swara, A, A already has that sound, right? The K sound, A sound is already there. So that is why for I you will put one matra, for I you will put one matra here.
I.
Is that understandable?
Is it the rule in Hindi also as well? Because in Kannada we have AAI, all three different letters.
So in Kannada, what do you have?
AAI. O-O-O-O-O.
O-O-O-O have the double matra because it's not the same word. O is formed with one. See. O needs one matra to become O, right? But A does not need any matra to become A. A already has one A. If you just say A, does it need any matra to be called as A?
We have only two. That's what I mean to say.
Yeah, for AI we have two. But that is true for all the other swaras also, right? A-I, U-U, E-E. Each one has one harisya and one sound.
Acharya, your sound echo.
Sometimes volume is just
disturbing. Yeah, I think it is the echo from somebody's speaker. Everybody go on mute. Now it's better.
Yeah.
So Geeta ji, what I was saying is two letters, the two swaras, you will see with others also, the E, U, U, A, I, Each one has one hrisv sound, which is the smaller sound, and one dirgh sound, which is the longer sound.
Yeah.
But is that question still there, or is it okay now?
No, I just feel that in Kannada we have additional letter.
Oh.
In Hindi and Sanskrit, I think it is not there. That was my question, because in Kannada and in Telugu also we have A-A-I-O-O-O, but in Hindi we don't have. We have only A-A-O-O.
But why do you have two for each? So when you say A-A-I, so why are you saying A? Namo Nama Sanjeev Ji.
Namo Nama. There are a lot of links floating in the WhatsApp. So I have to really search.
Lot of what?
Lot of links are there. For the Veda class also, so many links have been shared, and so many links.
अच्छा नहीं, आप हिंदी में भी बोल सकते हैं, मुझे थोड़ा कम समझ में आ रहा है कि लॉट ऑफ क्या है, मेल्स?
लिंक्स.
ओ ओके, करेक्ट करेक्ट. इन द ग्रुप यू सी टू मेनी लिंक्स ना. हाँ हाँ हाँ. व्हाट आई डू इज आई जस्ट स्टार द इम्पोर्टेंट वंस विच इज वर्किंग, सो दैट आई कैन ऑलवेज गो बैक इन टू द स्टार्ड मैसेजेस ओनली. तो दैट वे आई डोंट हैव टू लुक फॉर another time. Ah, okay. Hemant ji came, Gita ji came.
Yes, Sunday.
Moha ji is still remaining. Okay, now Moha ji came and Hemant ji disappeared. Okay, so Gita Mahodaya, you were saying something and it got disconnected.
How you have written A-A-I, this is A or A-I or A-A, because that is my confusion.
Let's write it again here. This is A. The sound is like A. And that is why we have the word for it. A for Enah. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Next one is I, which has one matra. Because this was already A, so you don't have to put two matras on this, because the original sound itself is A, right? When I was describing to you the word Kailash, Ka alone does not have any A sound, right? So that is why it needs one matra to become K and another matra to become Kai.
Correct.
But A alone has that A sound already.
Yes.
Right, so that is why I has just one matra and you pronounce so it as
so instead I. Is there a rule where we can also use the word ya and then to use two strokes above the line? Is that is allowed?
Yeah,
yeah, and I think in Hindi we use it like that, yeah, which is the, then if you use two strokes,
depending on the word. Part,
so that is
allowed
in Sanskrit?
Like this? You are saying this?
Yes.
So Kai is already as an example, na, for Kailash.
Yes.
Kailash. Yes. And there are many other words where you will see these double matra. See, when AI is using independence, we are talking two separate things. on the top you are seeing the I should have been writing in Sanskrit here. Swaram. You are seeing the swaram, which is automatically a sound by itself. But at the bottom, what you are talking about is the vyanjan. Vyanjans usually need some swar to make the sound. So that is why in kai, you have to put the two matras to actually create that k or kai sound. Right, but the swar A or I is already a sound by itself. So that is why you just need one extra matra here.
I now understand, yes. Understand. So the confusion was the other one is also available. That is also there. Kai and I.
It is available for the vyanjans. So whenever the vyanjans need the I sound, they will need the double matra. The because they don't stand by themselves, but swara stands by itself. There is a nice line in Sanskrit I will try to recall next time, and what it means is the swara, every swara that you have in either Hindi or Sanskrit or even other languages, they stand by themselves because they are sounds by themselves. But no other vyanjan or anything, you cannot pronounce that letter without making the swara sound. So ka does not have any existence. So you cannot say k, because unless you pronounce the ka completely, you are actually saying the half ka plus a, and only then it becomes a full ka sound. So you have to use the swar along with the vyanjan to make that sound. So that is a beautiful line which simply says the swar stands by itself, but others cannot. Others need the swar to be pronounced, to get pronounced. Alright, so now we go back to Vaindrajalika. And how much time do we have? Mohaji, Himanji, does that make, did that make sense? Sanjeev ji?
Yes, Acharya ji.
Okay.
Are we recording this?
Yeah, I've started the recording. Okay, now next question is for Sanjeev ji. Sanjeev Mohde, Oshthav. Krishna Varnahava.
No, Acharya. Oshthav Krishna Varna.
Oh, Krishna Varna, na. Kim Oshthav? Kim Varna?
Sir, I was just looking up the color. Rakta Varna.
Rakta Varna.
Rakta. Rakta. Rakta Varna.
Okay, so just make sure that you are noting the new words also that we are learning somewhere on a paper or a notebook along with your notes. and whatever else you need to write. So for example, I have written this English key pronunciation also, because sometimes people who are not used to the Devanagari the English part is also useful for them. Hemant,
again the volume is the speaker has to be adjusted.
I think it is Hemantji's or Mohaji's problem. Some kind of echo that goes and comes back. But it's okay.
Yes.
If you have to speak, then you have to speak. So yes, go ahead, Hemantji.
Do we call the color pink? Because if we want to actually say Oshta, Gulabi, or is it some other word?
For pink, Gulabi.
Pink.
Gulabi
is a Hindi word?
Gulabi is Patala Varnam. So, the rose itself is Patalam.
That is the word for pink. Patalam. Or it is rose. For rose. Okay. Patalam Varnam.
So you can say Patala Varnam. But we'll see if there is a better word for pink. Right now I don't recall anything. Patala Varnam should be fine. First, let us learn the primary colors. The primary colors itself. I wouldn't say primary, but more common colors first. We will learn about the variations like beige or mauve or purple a little later.
नहीं मैंने इसके लिए पूछा क्योंकि होट मतलब अगर बोलना है तो गुलाबी होट बोलेंगे ना, लिपस्टिक लगी हो तो ही लाल होगा.
करेक्ट करेक्ट.
पान खाया.
No, but right now this Oshtav is actually Rakta Varnam.
It's Rakta Varnam.
And for that matter, even the Enaha was Rakta Varna. Even Aindra Jalika hat is also Rakta Varna.
Hat ko kya bolte hain?
Right now I don't know. We will figure it out. Topi could be, I think, the Shira Vastram or Shira. I will write it down. Let us see. Cap or hat.
Because you have a very generic word, mugut, but mugut cannot be used for pagdi.
That's a crown.
Yeah.
Mukut is crown, so that is a slightly advanced word.
Different but, thing. Hemantji,
you were saying something before where your voice was breaking a little earlier.
Yes, sir. Krishna Varna.
Krishna Varna is black.
Black.
You were there in that class when we learnt about the different Varnas. I will bring that up just a minute. Here.
No.
Shyam Varn and Krishna Varn, both are same, mean black. You can write it down. You have it, right? Okay. Shweta Varn is white, Rakta Varn is red, Neela Varn, Peeta Varn. Just by reading it now, I think you can understand, right? And finally, Harita Varn. Okay, so now today we will stop at this osthav. Kaksha samaptam karomi. It is 8:05. Is that all right for everybody?
One question was Kamal. Kamal actually reads a notice, but is there any relevance to the color? The pink color? We were talking about the lips being pink. In Sanskrit, do we use the Kamal as a reference to the lips?
Normally, with Kamal, we use for eyes. If you have heard of Kamal Nayan.
Kamal Nayan.
We use Kamal Nayanam for eyes, but not for color. Because Kamal actually comes in many colors. I have seen white Kamal, then I have seen purple Kamal also. So pink is not a very standard color for all the Kamalam.
And even if we go back to the stotra, then we can say Saraswati ke jisme hota hai usme bola gaya hai Shwet Kamal Virajita, something like that. Ki Lakshmi ke liye alag hota hai. I think Lakshmi ji ke isme milega pink Kamal. Because she sits on a pink lotus. So koi stotra mein mil sakta hai shayad.
We'll find out if you find a word for pink. Let me know. Till then, we will assume that Patala Varanam, which is, you can always argue that the rose is in many colors. But the most common color for rose is pink. That is why we can use it as rose. A standard color.
Pink is Patala.
For example, when you see English, they use baby pink. But do you think every baby is pink? It may not be. So, language may have its own regional effect as well. So, for now, we will agree Patala Varnam for pink till we discover fresh word. What was that, Hemanji? Your voice is breaking a lot.
Kamal is
just a second, hold on. Okay, now try. And speak without moving. Just don't move and speak. And let's see if that works.
Kamal is lotus, right?
Yes, Kamal is lotus. Correct. Lotusam. All right, Kaksha Samaptam Karomi. Sarvesham Namo Namaha.
Sarvesham Namo Namaha.
Shubh Ratri.
Sarvesham Namo Namaha. Shubh Ratri.
Sarvesham Namo. Shubh Ratri. Dhanyavaadam.